You're out on the golf course and your pitching shots are terrible today. Here's a quick fix for you while you're out playing. Go ahead and check your basics. Make sure that your weight is distributed on the balls of your feet, right over your laces. Not too far forward and not hanging back trying to lift the ball up in the air. Go ahead and check your grip. If your grip is too strong on the club and you're seeing two or three knuckles, that's going to make it difficult to get the ball up in the air. Let's just go with one knuckle. Make sure the shaft of the club is slightly forward of the golf ball at address, just slightly, not too far tilted, and that the ball position is in the middle of your stance. Make those quick basic changes, and you'll get the pitch shot up in the air and on the green.